730 East Copper Street. We got a clean out in the front yard right here of the street. It's a two-way. We're going to go into the house, into the building first, and then after that we're going to go to the street tap. See what we got. We are at the back of the property. That's the vent stack right there. We're going to pull it back. Unable to see the city sewer condition tap. Due to a back flow flap right here.